It's very nice to see you at InnoTrans, and I would like to ask you with which products you came here, what you are introducing.
So yeah, we are so happy this year to be back at InnoTrans after 4 years to see finally our clients in life. And to discuss with them the new solutions. Here we have a world premier product. It's a Cobra system. So you can telecommand remote controlled Euro release. This can be used on ETCS lines. And so this is a good innovation for international all lines where you have ETCS countries. And we can use it also. This will be in a second step to be developed with PCB magnet, so that it can be then also used in Germany and Austria. But we have also a second very important innovative product. So we have here the Watson. So this is an individual device from our warning system. This is made for warn people on track work sites, and it's part of the MFV family.
Can you introduce us products of company ZÖLLNER?
Yeah. Hello. I'm Frank Peters from ZÖLLNER. We do track warning systems and some other safety devices for the infrastructure. And one of our main products is our track warning system, radio-based. That can be used in multiple applications, very small work sites, large work sites. It can be done on track warning machines, even permanent installations. It's used across the world, really, in Europe and even down to Australia. So we can fit any work site, really, with that.
And what about the topic of digitalization and company ZÖLLNER? What's your point of view?
So digitalization is, of course, very important for us. So 2 years ago, we started to develop a cloud system for our ATWS components. And we developed it with one of our lead customers, with Deutsche Bahn, together. And we call it the Z-Cloud. So with this cloud, you are able to control and surveil all the components of our ATWS systems and get also some features like the coordinates, the GPS coordinates, so you can control if some components are stolen and where they are. So we also put some energy and theft protection functionality. And I can show you some of these functions here in our demonstration. So every customer gets his own cloud access for his components, and you are able to log into the system and select the operating warning systems. You can see those on a map. We have different type of views, like this map view here. You can see where the components are located and what's the status of the components. You can go deeper into the details of each component and see detailed information about the status and how the configuration is, when the next maintenance is due. And after the work is done, so you can use the system while you're working. You can check and control the system while you're using it. And when the work is done, you can do some analysis of the usage, and you can see if there were any mistakes or faults, or how long the system was running. Mm-hmm. And we have a couple of options and new features already in our roadmap, and we're going to plan to extend these products and integrate it into more of our products to make it bigger and get more customer satisfaction.